there was a park in Lakeland that had to close, like a city park,
mm-hmm.
shut down because there were too many snakes in the park.
Oh.
But why were they all there? Do you want to take a guess?
Scott.
Oh my gosh.
In this Tampa Bay train wreck, animal edition, why were all the snakes at the golf course?
No, in the city park.
Oh, in the city park.
Because there was a rat problem and they were hungry.
Ah.
Ooh, okay.
I'm going to say that the snakes, they sensed like some extra moisture.
Oh.
And so they were like, I want to go to the water.
What? Please say that Miguel Fuller just acted like a snake at 6:24 on a Monday. All right. No.
Okay.
Apparently, it's mating season.
Oh.
Oh, yeah.
And so it was one big old snake love fest.
Oh.
Okay.
Wait, hold on. Hey.
Yeah. Hey,
man. And so, I like the way you slither over here.
Oh.
Hold on. Let's pretend how all these snakes came to be. So, Holly, you play the girl snake. Scott, you play the guy snake. And I want you two to flirt. To sort of get a feeling of how snakes flirt and how this whole thing happened.
Oh, my God.
All right. So I don't know. It's 2020. So, Holly, if you want to start the flirting session, it's fine, girl, as the girl snake.
Hey there, big boy.
Oh, hey there, sexy snake.
Ooh. Do you really think I'm sexy?
I think you're slithery, sexy snake, a snake.
I seen you over there with that little tail wave, and I couldn't keep my tongue in my mouth.
All right, that's enough of that.